It's a fake to DuVernay and a run by Huntley, who is drilled by Minkah Fitzpatrick and held by Adams.
Well, and he may be hurt. That was a now a late flag comes in. Couple guys down.
He was grabbed, and then there was the hit by Fitzpatrick, legal with his shoulder.
It was. But watch, Huntley's legs are underneath him as Adams is bringing him down. You see that right ankle get pinned underneath. Watch that right foot as it turns in. Not a pretty sight, but
there is no foul to play for unnecessary roughness.